The reports are emanating from the summit that Monsieur Macron doesn't seem to understand the constitutional parameters of the United Kingdom, given he thought we were part of a different country. Will he take steps to ensure that all our partners know what those parameters are? And will he also take great care in the next few days and weeks not to even further jeopardise devolution in Northern Ireland that has been put in jeopardy in the past few days as a result of Sinn Féin's actions?
Prime Minister.
Thank you, Mr Speaker. Thank the Honourable Gentleman. What we want to do is to strengthen Northern Ireland and strengthen Northern Ireland's place within the United Kingdom, and that's what we're going to be doing.
Liverpool.